Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdarak. This is raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it. For this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into demons who fight now. The extracted soul of the remains will power their will. The essence of hell. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of this existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a maker can never set foot in hell. Argent and flames served a grave purpose to the makers. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the makers siphon energy from the dead. Stand any longer. Into the well below. sin.